Execution right there with the puck. Everyone working hard to pass, but working harder to get open.
Hard pass that gets away from Newhook. Avalanche clear the zone. Rodriguez paid the price. There's going to be a penalty. I don't believe it's on the initial hit, though.
I think it's interference, I believe, on Fiala.
Yeah, it's Newhook who wound up taking a tumble.
We'll see if an elbow came up, but I think the contact and the timing of the contact was the issue. This is one of those areas, Alex, that the Kings and head coach Todd McClellan talked about this morning, because the Kings have been pretty good in this period. Real good in this period. Game management situation, slowing it down, speeding it up, moving the puck around.
Number 22, minor penalty, boarding.
Okay, boarding's the call. You can see the puck wasn't there yet. I thought it was interference because there's the puck trailing, there's the contact. Now the board is the actual call because of the force. Could have gone either way. It is one of those that you appreciate Fiala's effort to get back and help out. You saw the pinching defenseman in Roy. That means a forward has to cover up, and he does. But the timing and where it is, right? It's neutral zone. It didn't look like it was going to be that dangerous.
And referees have wide latitude, remember, to call that based on severity and violence.
It usually can be elevated a little bit higher when you go to boarding. Yep. You can still call a 5-minute major for interference, too.